Squid, squid, squid. Yeah. Squid, squid, squid. What? I said squid, squid.
Welcome back to They Hunger Chapter 3.
Hey! Rhea! Come here!
Hello.
Come on, I need your help. We're gonna have to work together to get out of this mess. I can fly us out of here, but you'll have to activate the flight control system while I start the engine. I can't access it from this side. You must find a way through the asylum complex to the control room, and then meet me at the hangar. Hurry!
Great. But I found a new gun! Well, that's cool. Found a live person. I guess apparently we're going to try to get a helicopter out of here. Helicopter, helicopter. Everybody loves helicopters. Damn. Okay, we're in the front again. Seeing that other dog behind me, that would have been terrible. God, you can't get any ammo right now. Nope, I guess I'm going back into the lab.
Flash. Who goes there? Who goes there? Flash, creature. Flash, creature.
I don't think I'm going down to the lab. I don't think I am. Don't ask me why I took him on with, like, a damn... This place got burned to hell. Now where I need to go. Tremors and tremors. Look how that got boarded up. That's interesting. Did that zombie just call me a zombie? Just don't reply to me. Oh. We're backtracking like motherfuckers, aren't we? You know, it'd be funny if I was walking through here and found the G-Man. I do enjoy, though, the texture change. Go back up. Cause it takes me over here, so that's not where I need to go. Telephone. No, Dracula, Frankenstein. Yeah, you kind of wonder. Locked in. Nothing likes to exist around me. dogs. This... No, that's not for me. This is a new place.
That wild son bitch. At least I had sense enough to leave when the fire alarm went off. Some doc you are, ain't even got any common sense. And now look at you. You look like one of them fangs that sewed together.
Yes, it does seem that we both suffered some mental degradation. However,
oh god, he's a robot.
That is no regardless of an outsider welcome to retribution for the destruction of my person. Now the prisoners will have to... What? Him? He's right there! Sound the alarm!
Shit faint, son of a bitch! Get that bastard! And bring me the head of the guard who let him in!
Uh-oh. Getting close to the end. What the heck was that? Did I turn the hatch power on? I got a health pack, what? He's Mr. Clomp Stomp now. Took him down. Yeah. Yeah, it's harder than I thought it'd be. I mean, easier than I thought it'd be. Why did I say harder than I thought it'd be? Yo, Clue. I thought that was the end fight, but I guess not. Later. much do I have to shoot this thing? Finally. Oh. Boom. Well, that was They Hunger, the zombie mod by Black Widow Games. One of the, I'd say in the top 10 Half-Life mods. Well, I enjoyed it. I hope you all enjoyed it. You can tell they got better and better as they made it, but I'll let you leave it to this song.
Meat. With my hands, your skull I will beat. Leave your carcass in the street. My arms are a huge massage. They rip your limbs from your body. Relish the pain in which you writhe, for you have been something rotting. You are what I eat. Much flesh, so much meat. With my hands, your skull I will beat. Leave your carcass in the street. Disembowel you in night. A smorgasbord of organs against the wall. No one here cares about your plight. We just stake your family at the mall. You are what I eat. So much flesh, so much meat. With my hands, your skull I will beat. Leave your carcass in the street.
Thank y'all for watching, and I hope you enjoy many more of my videos to come. Peace.